Welcome to Saturday. It's a beautiful day in Southern California. We're looking at probably around the 70s where we're going, and we're gonna go do some climbing. We're going to Devil's PUNCHBOWLs. I'm driving to my buddy Jordan's house right now, and we're gonna go from there. It's about a 2-hour drive, getting a slightly late start, but it's all right. It's Saturday, and the walls have no time. Well, they do. The park closes at 5, but we'll still get some climbing in. This is exciting. I've never been to this place. It's probably the farthest places I've gone to climb, so this is really exciting, and we're gonna see how it goes. Woo! PUNCHBOWLs. It's hiking down now.
We're just looking for bolts, kind of.
Yep.
In like a good spot to
lay. Hold it. Ooh.
I like that.
Alright, so we're just trying to find the right climbs now. Don't want to start climbing something that we're not going to be able to finish. But this is the crag. I guess this is called the very direct wall. It's looks kind of cool. Some slabby climb. Check it out. One thing we're doing this rock climbing thing, right?
Yeah, right.
We put ourselves in danger to make sure we're safe. Yeah.
Nice, dude. Good job.